Like gold, I mean, with very little commercial fame. I have spawned and raised cotton, corn, green peas, butter beans, string beans, and sweet potatoes too, to name but a few. Phew. Oh, man. Oh, hot. Oh, it's hot. It's hot as mothers, children, and sometimes fathers too drag that crocus sack over me with a string across their back tied in a cotton bowl knot to have no slack in the string that's on that sack. Now, King Cotton. Now, long before Whitney's invention, you see, we threshed it by hands with much distinction. Where did they all go? Black gold asked, and a soft, spiritual voice answered. They went up north somewhere. Yes, they all went up north somewhere. They went up north somewhere. Somewhere up north, they all gone. Up north somewhere. Yes, sir. Oh, yes, went up north somewhere. Yeah. Whoo. Oh, man. Now, I finally made it to this road's end as a cool breeze blew from around the bend. Yeah, now, black gold from King Cotton, you say? But to me, it's just another hot cotton picking day. Just dry long so.